New right now, River Park's residents are getting a new neighbor. Problem is, they don't want them there. The city of Naples is allowing a 7-Eleven gas station to be built, letting the company build at the entrance to their community. So it's going to be built at Goodlett Frank Road and 5th Avenue North on commercially zoned land.
But as NBC2's Andrea Hubble learned today, neighbors are doing everything they can to stop the store.
You know, it's an entire community that's frustrated.
50 families and businesses feel they're being pushed out.
If we simply come together as a community and say no, please take us into consideration.
9 River Park residents spoke out against the now approved 7-Eleven.
We've voiced our concerns about contamination and leakage from any gas pumps.
Mostly worried about the pumps going in and the dangerous drivers, some say, are associated with them.
We have had fatalities out here where people got hit.
The traffic in the gas pump. The traffic.
We've had close calls with children crossing.
But the newest Naples mayor, Bill Barnett, tells NBC2 the benefits outweigh the negatives. Neighbors say he didn't take their concerns.
He did us a real disservice.
Into consideration.
A real great disservice.
7-Eleven plans on building right here.
We only have one way in, one way out.
Trying to compromise, bringing their 6-pump store down to 4.
It's all about money.
Still, residents say all they can do now.
It's not ever about the people.
Is simply shop somewhere else.
It's a gas station on Central. It's a gas station right down on Goodlett. Bypass it.
We talked with Mayor Barnett on the phone tonight. He says this was the first time he had heard from the River Park community. He says no one responded to the notifications back in April, and he treated the project like any other.